Okay, here's a nice, easy song to learn. It's the theme song from The Godfather. Nice and easy. I've simplified it quite a bit for you, so it shouldn't really take you too long to learn this one. This time, okay, this is your regular C chord. Okay, but to make it a minor, we're gonna take our middle finger, move it down here to this E flat. So we've got your C, your E flat, and your G. It's gonna give you a C minor chord, and we're gonna do an F minor chord. Okay, there's your normal F chord. Oops, and if you move your finger down here to this A flat, so it's gonna give you an F minor chord. Okay, so C minor. Playing a G in there too. So there's a G chord, or you can play it down this way if you want. Or you're playing by ear, so there's really no rules. You can play whatever feels and sounds best to you. Okay? Start with the right hand. We're starting on the G here. The black note. Okay, do that nice and slow. Section goes. Okay. Okay, we left the other part off on the F minor. Okay, right hand we're going to go. So you got your F, A flat, C, and D. C. And then use your C minor chord there. Okay, so you got you're on your F minor chord. Down to your C minor chord. Go right down to your C with your right hand. Go to your F minor chord. G7. down to your C minor. Okay, let's review the whole verse together. Okay, we'll go through the whole verse. And this time I've added some strings to it. Just give it a nice little effect. So if you've got strings on here or a keyboard, then add them. So it makes it sound nice. Let's move on to the chorus.